Let me start off with where you're at. Here, this ain't trapping. This is trapping.
This is trapping lane. When you want to log them in, the reason is I can use this, my knee, I can use this, my head, I can use my hip bone, bring them back, I can use my elbow, eye gouges, punches, everything's in trapping range almost. That's basically, you know what I mean? So that's it. Okay, when someone needs, if somebody wants to grab you, he comes up to you here. Can I knee him in a, you know, a regular guy would say, knee him like that. And JKD, grab him, and JKD, you have to understand, you have to lean back. When you lean back, boom, look at the difference, see? Because you can't just go here and expect to get him. Look, I'm way out. But don't. And JKD, you lean back here and knee him in the groin. Or you can extend your foot if you want to.
Oh.
And he's gonna get hit in the groin. Alright, so he does it one more time. Here, this is boom, right there. Okay? Then after that, you can take it from here. Understand what I'm saying? Here and here. That's what you want to do, okay? You gotta understand the knee. Now, let's say he comes tight this way and I can't do the knee. He's more in, you know, like a breath, yeah, like this. So, then all I want to do here is go right here. Boom, oh my gosh. Look, I can feel it right here. Boom. That's his nerve right here. Pumping right to the nerve up against your leg right there. Now, if he does it again, we're in close, that's really easy. But it will hurt so bad. Then I'm going to go around. Look, boom, right there. Then after that, boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? Then you're going to take care of it this way. You know, then we do a jiu-jitsu walk. We do here that way. You took the elements out of it. I'll tell you, yeah.
He came out. He did the move first, though.
No, he don't.
That's when.
Yeah.